miss the little guy so much.
A little more than 3 months ago, Victor Freeman's life changed in an instant.
It's not the same. It's not the same. Life is not the same. September 15, 2015 changed a lot of things.
That's because his three-year-old grandson, Major Howard, was shot and killed in a drive-by shooting. Police tell me this man is to blame. U.S. Marshals have been on the hunt for Donnell Lindsay for 3 months.
I hope that we're closer than we were 3 months ago, but until he's in custody, it's not close enough.
Deputy U.S. Marshal Ann Murphy tells me she believes he is still in the Cleveland area and that somebody knows something.
Somebody's getting him food and clothes and, you know, a place to stay, rides somewhere. I'm sure he's not just holed up in the same house for the last 3 months.
Murphy explained that they have done interviews, followed leads, and crisscrossed Northeast Ohio looking for Lindsay. Tonight, a plea from police and from a broken-hearted grandfather. Tonight, the marshal's office needs the public's help to find Lindsay, and the family needs to find Lindsay for closure. Because now, just days before Christmas, all this family has left of a precious little boy are his pictures and their memories.
You can still visit, you can still call, you can still accept calls, and you know, you can send cards and he can send you cards. But for this family, all we get is a piece of stone on some grass.